tentacle boy.
You shouldn't sneak up on Mermaid Man like that. His heart's not so good. Come to think of it, nothing on him is that good anymore.
Sorry, Mermaid Man. It's just that I'm always so excited to see you two. Standing in your awesome presence gives me the chills of justice. See? I've got goosebumps on my goosebumps on my goosebumps on my goosebumps on my...
All right, kid. Knock it off. Just tell us what you want.
Well, I really want a new pair of sunglasses. Patrick sat on my old ones.
That's not what I meant.
Actually, it's a good thing you showed up, young sponge of goodness.
It is?
It is?
Yes! A bunch of evil robots have taken over the Mermalair security system. It's up to you to shut it down and stop them!
Well, why him? We're perfectly capable superheroes.
Because it's Thursday, and we have a whole bunch of doctor's appointments.
Ah, fish sticks. I forgot.
Go talk to the Mermalair computer in the next room. She'll tell you what to do.
I accept this awesome responsibility, Mermaid Man. You won't be disappointed. Shamed, maybe, but not disappointed.
To the doctor's office! Away!
Thank you. Yeah.